there by Ellis. Smith gets caught up in coming across with the feed and catching Johnson for the one-handed jam, cutting across the middle. Play and see if we get a chance to see it again. There's Smith, and there's the slam cutting across the middle.
Again, back to Barnes. A lob! And a... OMG! Oh,
what was that?
Look at this replay, Kevin. Woo!
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, there's a little bit of a confusion on what just happened. But Barnes just put number 15 on a poster.
Oh! That's got to be the dunk of the season so far, at least.
Brett, I'm a little bit confused. Oh!
Ooh! Ooh!
It looks like
with
it's
some air time.
He'll be one of the best players in the ABL for sure.
And Bunsen, she fights a Bunsen. A steal there. Johnson all the way and gets the dunk. And looks at Eversley after taking that dunk and say, yeah, I'm in your house, boy.
Tremayne Johnson asking for a screen from Ethan Nolan. We don't need first down! Oh! What a poster dunk by Tremayne Johnson. Yard Lawhorn quickly shot up a two. Lakudu to Tremayne Johnson on the run. He comes up the thunderous dunk. Nice setup from Lakudu.
O'Neill Mims.
And it's proven to be a tough cover for Johnson, as we'll see a replay of Tremayne Johnson getting a nice assist. Amazing. But Russell Lowe wants the ball inside. Four to shoot. And nice defense.
Wow.
As Arkiwisto is on the run. Tremayne Johnson. Wow. Tremayne Johnson.
So tight.
3-on-1. Warriors capitalize on fast break. On a three. As you can see the replay, thunders dunk by Tremayne Johnson.
Wow. It was a nice penetration and pass by John Smith for the jump hook.
Rushing down low inside, can't get it to go. Not this time, ball knocked away. In transition, Smith, oh yeah! The feed and the dunk by Tremayne Johnson. Lead by the Warriors. Good.
54-51, 3 points lead for the Warriors. Johnson working against. Wow! What a hesitation move.
Wow, Tremayne Johnson.
Johnson won twice at home and on the road. So given the history, Warriors should be, have been able to beat Slingers at their own home court.
Tremayne Johnson.
What do you think?
I'm really impressed with the young point guards of Malaysia.
And Johnson hits straight back with a jumper, and he's happy with that.
The players, and this really is for the fans. It's for everyone here at Mamba Stadium.
Ball in the hands of Sarawi. Another wide open look. This time for three. Splay. So Johnson with his second tray. What a game he's had, and he's got 11. Back in the hands of Adar. There's a screen.
Way from downtown, Tremayne Johnson, winner!
Yes,
wow, what a weapon, and you can see Tremayne Johnson with a buzzer before 2 points shot, 89-88. What a miraculous comeback for the Warriors. So, what a win.
Hitting that, and look at this man here. Tremayne Johnson really coming into this game in the second half, Nick. And look at that off the glass as well.
Warriors bounce pass inside to Smith, getting the ball. Post up move by Johnson, turns and fires. Got it. Nice little turnaround jump shot over to you. Two
heads in that place and they get everyone involved.
That comes to the basket by Armazar. Outlet pass. Easy two for Tremayne Johnson.
Point land. Again, goes up, he scores, and the foul.
Third triple for Indonesia in the quarter. Bounce pass goes awry on the floor. Nice hustle by Armstrong to come up with it. Long three by Nagara, back rim. Rebound offensive board taken by Jeffries, but knocked out of his hands by Tremayne Johnson, and Johnson's everywhere. Way off the mark. Lawhorn looking on the left side. Nice hustle by Johnson as he comes all the way over for the weak side to break that up. Jeffers down low, long shot. Harrison falls in the offense. Here's Desmond O checking into the game, and a turnover right away. Desmond had 16 on Wednesday, and what do we have? Counted and one, and O. Wild shot by him. The borrow by Lowe. Pinned against the backboard. Back comes Johnson.
Up 12-6. Arnold, clear path to the basket. Rejected by Johnson. Wow, what a block.
This is the offensive rebound. Tremayne Johnson with the steal.
Wide open. Lapudu, very aggressive. Justin O. Justin wants to jump it to Dion Lahorn. Tremayne Johnson actually
that's right.
Makes Dion Lahorn unable to move.
That's right.
So he cannot catch the ball.
The defender has a player between John Smith and Tremayne Johnson.
Oh, nice thing. That plays
wow! Oh my goodness!
Tremayne,
oh, Tremayne Johnson!
Decided to go up. Michael! Sitoros with the rebound. Tremayne. Crosses over. One beam. Over two guys.
Wow!
Two people, as we can see on the replay. He will cross it over to the line. And quickly cross over to the left. When he left Hanbin.
That's right.
And when he was guarded by two people, he was able to find Michael Fay, who was wide open for the jump.
They're playoff hopeful alive.
Yes.
So it's still, of course, few minutes in the third quarter and one full quarter in fourth quarter. Let's see if Indonesia Warriors can hold Singapore Slingers and take this game. And
as they both have played well, arguably, even though we have only seen three games from Justin Howard. Kevin Jonas Sitoru.
Now, rebound by Michelle. Back from Indonesia. Johnson on the left side. Gives it off. Yeah. Just a foot on the line. So inbounded. Missed communication by Singapore on who was supposed to cover Johnson there. Guys up there to get an offensive board. Second and third chance attempt. Johnson puts it up and in.
From three-point land. He can't get
Tremayne
it to go.
Johnson with a rebound.
Tremayne Johnson with a great defensive rebound. Justin Howard got it by Michael Fay. Michael Fay tries to stop him.
Tremayne Johnson with a rebound.
What a challenge by Michael Fay. Wide open. Kevin Johnson does 4-3. 4-3. He can't get it to go.
Great rebound by Tremayne Johnson.
Tremayne Johnson with a rebound. Charles get his own rebound. It was blocked by Tremayne Johnson.
That's the contribution of Mike Fay.
Lakudu! What a nice layup!
Clever play by Tremayne Johnson.
To John Ng. Wide open from three. He can't get it to go. Justin Knox lost the offensive rebound.
Taken by Tremayne Johnson and Sitepu.
Tremayne Johnson, two-man game with Sitepu. Nice mid-range jumper by Tremayne Johnson.
All Wu has done today is pour in Sitepu, gives it off to Johnson, around the screen he goes, from the elbow he fires, and got
in the court. Rebound by Tremayne Johnson.
Tremayne Johnson, very fast, to pass to wide open Vita Nolan. Wisnu to Johnson, push! 3 points by Tremayne Johnson. Tremayne Johnson, wide open from three. Dodo Sitepu from the corner three. In and out.
Rebound by Tremayne Johnson. From the arc. Now they have paid so much attention on the arc that... except this one, of course. Except this one. That the shooting... And until now, until a few minutes ago.
As you can see on the screen.
We look at the play of Tremayne Johnson.
Who knocks down a 3-point. We have seen a couple of times Stephen Thomas.
Korea suddenly being dominant on the paint. They put back Steve Thomas.
Tremayne Johnson pulls up for three. Yes! So Tremayne Johnson.
Actually, we are winning a staggering 23 points to 5.
Jeff goes wide open, look for him, can't get it low on his back.
Nice offense and defense. Tremayne. And.
It is Chris Ellis. Pass. Chris Ellis to Tremayne Johnson. Underneath the basket. Oh, what a spin move from underneath the basket. Unbelievable. And this is why he's the second leading scorer in the league. Tremayne Johnson, ladies and gentlemen. Google misses. Tremayne Johnson.
Wow.
A slam dunk by Tremayne Johnson. What a powerful play. Oh, Tremayne Johnson with the steal. What's he gonna do here? Wow! Second one today by Tremayne Johnson, ladies and gentlemen.
As Bonasiragar comes into the game, Tremayne Johnson.
Tremayne Johnson.
Off balance, mid-range jumper, but he still puts it down.
Vừa rồi thì vừa rồi đã đòn đá của một pha cản phá rất tốt. Nhưng ngay sau đó thì cầu thủ của Warriors một lần nữa là Johnson. Một lần nữa các cầu thủ Indo là lỗi của Fallon Baguan. Lại một pha bóng từ xa nữa rất chính xác. Hai điểm nữa cho Indonesia Warriors. Một lần nữa thì khoảng cách dài đổi lại và qua người của Fallon Baguan không thành công. Lần này thì lúc này thì có thể thấy mỗi
Scott has the space to work on Johnson, comes up short. Good defense there from Johnson.
Sau hiệp hai đấu đầu tiên thì người ghi điểm nhiều nhất bên phía đồng thuận. Phản bóng từ xa của Johnson, bóng đá vào rổ rất chính xác. 3 điểm nữa cho các cầu thủ Indonesia Warriors. Bóng cũng chỉ vào đó bật ra. Dustin Scott cố rồi lăn ra ngoài. Dustin thực hiện pha ném xa rất chính xác.
On the scoreboard, the Heat trying to beat this press too. Slow it down, trying to take some time off the clock, but the turnover. Johnson to Rodi Gunawan, nice reverse layup.
9, 6 points deficit by the Warriors. Johnson goes 3 first.
Pass it over to Tremayne Johnson. Tremayne drives to the basket. Tremayne goes Johnson. Up. Oh, Tremayne and the foul.
3-point play.
What a nice 3-point play. Now we have the chance to score the third point from the free throw line.
Tremayne Johnson, 20 points per game. Average.
Substitution. Hadi Prathama for Sugiharto. For Alaska Greer. And Tremayne Johnson makes a free throw to complete the 3-point play. Pass it over to Kuga. Kuga drives. He drives the ball to the basket. Tremayne Johnson wide open. Oh! Wow. And he scores downtown.
A lot of adjustment for him.
Wow! Tremayne Johnson!
And a scorer.
Dior Lawhorn scoring 2 points in the last 3 minutes for the Slingers. Tremayne Johnson working against Justin Howard. Decide to go out.
Wow!
Tremayne Johnson, you know, right?
What a nice
pass.
What a
nice pass.
Tremayne Johnson. Oh. Who puts up a 2-4 unanswered points, and the Warriors quickly
11-2 run from the Warriors, and they are now in the lead with 3 points.
They force a turnover.
Tremayne decided to go up, and it's it. Back.
And he's defensive end, and we see him more, of course, at the offensive end.
Tremayne Johnson was fouled
and won
by Mola Sautua. As he ties the score.
Gunawan is ready there.
Tremayne Johnson pulls up a three. Very dangerous situation for
That's
the Warriors.
Right. They have cut the deficit to only one.
Tremayne Johnson with the right hand hook.
Tremayne Johnson.
Okay. Wow.
On fire.
He's on fire. Yeah.
Today. Nobody.
Oh. Nice no look pass. Smith Jr. to Johnson. What a dish. Fakes everyone out. And Johnson with a two-handed stuff.